Well, we have seen Chick-fil-A come under attack from airports, from other businesses around the United States. But when I came across this, I couldn't believe it. A Christian university wanting to ban Chick-fil-A. This is a real thing. Before I jump into all that, guys, if you don't mind really quick, giving this video a like, also sharing this video with your friends and family. That always helps me out a great deal. And if you guys are new, just checking me out here for the first time, please click that subscribe button, browse through, check out some of our other great video content, and click the bell icon, guys, to get notifications for when I post new videos. But just keep checking back here to the channel on a regular basis because YouTube is censoring much of the content that I put out. It's getting absolutely crazy. They don't want the truth getting out there. But speaking of truth, what is going on? What is going on with a Christian university in Texas? Can this be real? It is, unfortunately. I can't believe it. Trinity University, they are a private liberal arts college in Texas. The student government there has voted to ban Chick-fil-A food from its campus for saying that they donate towards organizations who discriminate against LGBT people. Well, we know this is a complete joke. This is what all the other locations have said to the airports that have banned Chick-fil-A from coming into their new food courts. However, this particular university doesn't have a Chick-fil-A on campus, but they do get Chick-fil-A catered in. They have a 5-year contract right now with the Aramark Food Group Service, and about every 2 weeks or so, they bring in different rotating menu items from different fast food restaurants and other restaurants around the area. So Chick-fil-A's food comes in about every 2 weeks or so. So they do serve the Chick-fil-A food there, but they have voted unanimously to want this food banned. They do not want Chick-fil-A food anywhere on their campus. Now, one of the university's presidents said he is completely against this. In fact, he is chairman over a conservative group. They're Young Conservatives of Texas, and they were protesting this, saying it's completely ridiculous. Chick-fil-A does not in any way discriminate. Neither do these other organizations like the Salvation Army, Fellowship of Christian Athletes. These are the organizations that Chick-fil-A has donated towards. He thinks it's an absolute joke, and ultimately it's going to be up to the Board of Trustees as to whether or not they do decide to stop bringing in food from Chick-fil-A here to Trinity University. But guys, I mean, when we now have Christian universities going after Chick-fil-A, it's bad enough when you got the worldly organizations, but now the Christian ones, I'm going to start calling them Christians in name only, because they are falling victim to the LGBT agenda. LGBT pressure? Was the student government pressured? Oh, you bet they were. They were approached by a pride group on campus, and they were the ones that were leading the charge for Chick-fil-A's food to get removed from campus. We are in the last days, guys. Jesus Christ is coming back soon. Even some Christians are being deceived. Let me know what you guys think. Sound off down below. As always, thank you so much for all your support and for spending a couple of minutes of your day with me today. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.